Freya, when Hildisvini went to Helheim, how did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Jofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim, as wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure, so long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
Over there. We could beach the boat. There. That's where the dragon will have built its nest.
This way.
Welcome on the land!
Well, we've pushed forward. Now what?
I remember.
Was it a crater?
No. There was.
Did you?
They tore.
Thor was in.
No. Thor was in trouble. It was out of control. That battle.
These stories. I have known Fey's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Fey had her reasons to hate Thor. His slaughter of the giants was reason enough.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fey had more in common than you thought?
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fey in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Here!
Prepare yourself. Focus up!
This is the last. cover! Let's roll!
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Best make sure. Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
Hmm. There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Freya, here.
Incredible.